Hey guys, Overcoming over here on, looks like, Metropolis. Ooh, yeah, that's right. This old map. Looks like philymaniz here. The blue Terran's gonna go up against the Zerg player. Moose. Gonna go up against Moose here. And so, yep, a TVZ. And we'll see what happens. This should be some interesting game going on here. They're saying the good luck and have fun type of deal. Looks like Philly is going to check his base out before he's going to go out and scout out the opponent's base. Looks like Moose is going to do the same thing. Going to go and start checking out, see where Phil has spawned. Looks like he's gonna go to the wrong location, then to the right location. See what happened. But SCV is gonna go to that wrong location as well. But I think Moose realized already that Phil has expanded over here, or started over here, because Overlord is over here and he scouted down at this bottom 6 o'clock position already, so he must have to know that Phil started at this 9 o'clock position. So yeah, so we'll see what's going on here. Oh, and there we go, we do have an attack here. SCV against this drone here, and looks like, yeah, drone's gonna lose. So drone's gonna back out. 4 HP left. What's he doing? Oh, shucks. Oh, boy. Come on, what are you doing? Not too sure there. Oh, I think he meant to... Not sure, he meant to... Oh, there's that stolen gas. So he stole one of the extractor, one of the geyser, and looks like is he gonna cancel it or no? See what Moose do here. But meanwhile, looks like the Loud is gonna push out. Oh yeah, he's gonna push out. Ooh yeah, he's gonna push out. Looks like he's gonna lay down that bunker. Ooh, what is Moose gonna do about this? Looks like he's gonna send out some drone. Oh, look at this. This is a wall in here. Looks like the refinery where the extractor did get finished. Marine did come and... Oh, you should have done that. Why did you do that? Oh. And it looks like that first Marine did get taken out, so I think he's going to back out. Did lose some mining time, which is not bad. There we go. Another bunker being laid down. And Moose is going to react quickly here. I'm not too sure what league is this that he's playing on. Probably the Grand... the Master League. Oh, and he's gonna cancel that. SV did get taken out as well. Two Zergling is on the field now, so I think Phil here has to back out. So, meanwhile, he needs to take this out if he wants that other geyser. He's gonna do his own expansion with a bonker with one barracks. Ooh. Boy, if he can hold this off, man, I'm impressed. We'll see what happened. Just with one barracks and one bonker going for command center. Not, and I think he is supply block too. Almost supply block, right? Oh, he is supply block. Oh, no. No, he's not. What am I talking about? Those two Zergling gonna come in, check out what's going on. I think they realized that he did expand. Let's see there. Doesn't see the command center, but he has a hint. And there we go, he's gonna attack the extractor. Still making SCV, which is good. That's really good for... sorry about that. That's really good for Phil. And he does make SCV after SCV, so not too bad here. Our Zerg player is gonna go for the bailing bust. Gonna go for that bailing nest, probably. Looks like Metabolic Boost is done researching. Income tab harvester 20 to 21. Not bad. Production, or let's see the units tab that's on the fuel. Is that eight or six marines? Looks like it's six marines. And then 21 zergling. And so it looks like those 21 zergling are going to be coming in. Flooding in. Oh boy, this is scary. He should put another supply depot here. What's wrong with them? Come on, Phil, what's wrong with you putting another supply here? But looks like he's gonna, finally he has his factory and researching siege tanks, huh? Not the Inferno Pre-Igniter. But we'll see if that's a good combination. I think it is. See if that'll work out. Oh, that Zergon got taken out. Boy, they flood in. I think he is done for. Balin's gonna come in as well. What's he doing here? They're flooding in with some Balin. Oh, that wasn't too bad. He didn't hold it off. Wow. So I guess those Balin going for that bonker wasn't a good idea. And so... Hey guys, Overcome Evil here on, looks like, Metalopolis. Ooh, yeah, that's right. This old map. Looks like philymaniz here. The blue Terran's gonna go up against the Zerg player. Moose gonna go up against Moose here. And so, yep, a TVZ. And we'll see what happens. This should be some interesting game going on here. They're saying the good luck and have fun type of deal. Looks like Philly is gonna check his base out before he's gonna go out and scout out the opponent's base. Looks like Moose is gonna do the same thing. Gonna go and start checking out, see where Phil has spawned. Looks like he's gonna go to the wrong location, then to the right location. See what happened. But SCV is gonna go to that wrong location as well. But I think Moose realized already that Phil has expanded over here, or started over here, because Overlord is over here and he scouted down at this bottom 6 o'clock position already. So he must have to know that Phil started at this 9 o'clock position. So yeah, so we'll see what's going on here. Oh, and there we go, we do have an attack here. SCV against this what's it called, it drone here. And looks like, yeah, drone's gonna lose. So drone's gonna back out. 4 HP left. What's he doing? Oh, shucks. Oh, boy. Gun one, what are you doing? Not too sure there. Oh, I think he meant to... Not sure, he meant to... Oh, there's that stolen gas. So he stole one of the extractor, one of the geyser, and looks like he... Is he gonna cancel it or no? See what Moose do here. But meanwhile, looks like the Lauda's gonna push out. Oh yeah, he's gonna push out. Oh yeah, he's gonna push out. Looks like he's gonna lay down that bunker. Ooh, what is Moose gonna do about this? It looks like he's gonna send out some drone. Oh, look at this. This is a wall in here. Looks like the refinery where the extractor did get finished. Marine did come and... Oh, you should have done that. Why did you do that? Woo! Poor Zerglin are gonna back away, go home, and tell the rest of the clan or rest of the story to their queen. See, saying that, yeah, we did not accomplish that. Gonna take the watchtower, right? Yep. So it looks like the map is being taken over by the Zerg. Go here, needs to... Oh, look at that. A raven on the field. Super. And if you gotta make some more, there we go. Should make another more. Gonna go for that. Oh, what's it called? got the siege mode already, so he's gonna go for some of those tanks. And I think they're gonna meet up. They are gonna meet up. Burn away to Chris. Burn. Oh, come on, Helion. Move. Move out. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. So it looks like one Helion survived. What he needs to do is he needs to make some more Helions. But that just me. got one medevac out. Laying down some spine crawler. Here we go. He's back way. Send some missile turret out. Let's see, a handful marine here is gonna try to take down. Oh no, those auto turrets is gonna get taken out as well. I think he's gonna retreat here. He's not sending any reinforcement. That's good that he's getting a lot of 3 tanks now and 2 barracks. Oh, I didn't even see those 2 barracks there, but not bad. They need to start using their minerals and gas. Oh yeah, look at that. Ooh, I don't know if that's wise or not, but he knows what he's doing. He is the master. And so it looks like those Marines are going to get taken out. Oh, mispositioned here. Go. Oh, a good macro. And looks like he, 3 Marines are going to come back home and tell the story that we lost to. We had a retreat. So it looks like income tab harvester of DC 46. Oh, and another expansion. What's going on here? Second expansion for Phil, which is not bad. Got some roaches on the field now for moves. And looks like those 2 extractor needs to get. There we go. Start mining those 2 extractor. Looks like the speed for roaches is not being researched yet. Metabolic boost is finished. Zerglings are going to hop or fly or whatever you want to call it. Start checking out. They're just going to go to the watchtower. One overlord is at this top left. He's probably going to use that later for scout. Going to see some tech lab being add on. And another one actually is down at the bottom here. Behind his base, so we'll see if he's gonna use that as a scout as well. 2 engineering base, so looks like Phil is going to go heavy research on his armor and weapon for his. Oh, and so looks like they're going to be pushing. Okay. I see what you're doing. I see 2 ravens. Wow. Should really morph this to a. Oh, never mind. He got it. Zerling is just outside the gate. Can they walk by here? I think they can. Right now it looks like they're just macroing up. Let's see for the Zerg player. So far just roaches, the bailing nest. So far just roaches. Looks like he's getting his second, or maybe he got his second expansion ready. Scan. Saw the second expansion. What is he doing? Okay, production tab here. We do see some more roaches. 1 spine crawler. Looks like an armor upgrade. Carapace. Okay, looks like we're seeing some Thors on the field, so that will be interesting. It looks like Phil's gonna go for his second or third expansion here. With missile turret. So this is pretty neat. He secured this wall here. Have some units over here to back him up. knowing that there's not going to be any opponent, any Zergling or Zerg units running up this ramp, so he is going to send more of his units over here at this ramp to secure it. So that's pretty neat. He needs to put, maybe lay down a bunker over here. But we'll see. We will see here. Making more SCVs, which is good. Ooh. So it looks like we do see some speed being researched for Balings. And gonna get a spire. A spire is being built here. Where is it at here? Oh, right here, I'm just looking. So we are gonna see some mutilus. Oh boy, do they see that? Oh man, they do, no good. So he needs to take down that Zergling. There we go. Heavy infantry with Marines, no, and one Marauders, right? Good deal here with some medevacs. Is it two or three? Three medevacs and two Thors, and looks like a good combination of two siege tanks as well. Gonna attack this hatchery that's not being used at all or utilized. Is Zergling gonna start flooding in? Oh, wow, that's a heavy Zergling. As well as for roaches and some bailing. And bailing with speed too. So 15 mutilists are gonna come out. 15. And 8 more is gonna be get trained as well. So we're gonna see some of that. And he needs to be really careful here. Ah, run! Oh, what is he doing? Oh my goodness, those infantry are getting taken out one by one. That's a lot of infantry being taken out. And now the Roche and Zergling are just going to flood in and try to clean this mess up. That tank is going to get taken out. Not going to see family. So now, is he macroing back at home? Doesn't look like he was doing that. Oh boy, that's really bad. What are you doing? Oh, those mutilus is gonna take down this whole unit here. The whole unit here. It looks like the two. Oh, that's super that the two Raven got home safe. They do need to get the seeker missile. I think that would be good. Mutilus on the field, and it's gonna be coming in. There they are, attacking away. Does he have his stem? No stem being researched. Oh, there you go. It's almost finished. 11, it's actually 11 Marines that's on the, or being produced actually, on the field. 37 Marines. He needs to do something. Come on, Phil. Come on. What are you doing? There we go. And it looks like one of the building might get taken out. Boy, that's a lot of mutilus. This is what happened when you start macroing up. Do we see any? Nope, no research. Come on, supply depot. Oh boy, that supply depot got taken out. So far it's been okay. Do see a lot of roaches with some balings being morphed. Wow, that's a lot of balings. That's a lot of mutilists. Oh boy. Start tagging away. Idle SCV. Oh, more. Boy, where is his Thor? Thor is... oh my goodness. What is Phil doing? That's a lot of factory. A lot of barracks as well. More barracks is being built, actually. He does have a lot of his money, so might as well use it, huh?
So, we'll see what happened here.
What's going on? Oh man, I am shaky for Phil here. Kinda nervous for Phil. Mutilus are just flying into to the top 12 o'clock position. Attacking away with some missile turret, a lot of missile turrets. Oh yeah, yeah, you better run. You better run, man. I don't know if any of those mutilas got taken out, but I think at least one did, right? Do see some heavy roaches, zergling, flooding in, gonna group up with balings, but speed as well. Hunt me in, go to the tower. The ward's gonna come in to help. What he needs is Hellion. Need some Hellions on the field. Oh no, he's gonna take the gold. Check the gold, man, check the gold. So it looks like he's gonna push in with heavy infantry of Marines again. Three tabs. Let's see here, we do see 2.5 tabs of infantry. Attacking away, looks like those Zergling with Balings gonna come and clean this up. They're gonna try to clean it up. We'll see if they can do. See what they can do. Mutilus gonna fly in as well. Oh, what the heck? Oh, sorry about that. There we go. Fly as well. There we go. Now he has stim now. Last time he didn't have stim, but now he does. Oh, no. He's gonna try to absorb those. That's a lot of them. Fire all those infantry. Did get taken out. And now Thor is gonna get taken out. Oh, no. Not the two Ravens. They need to go back home. Oh, it looks like those Mutilus did get taken out. All of them. Oh yeah, I do need to back this up. Oh, you know what? Units tab. Units tab's telling me, yeah, all those mutilas did get taken out, so, phew! We do see two nukes on the way with, what am I saying? No, he has two nukes on the field already in the missile, in the silo. And what are they doing here? Oh yeah, look at that. Look at that, before going home, those two Ravens did send some auto turret down to clean this mess up. Oh yes, and the hatchery did get taken out. Super Nintendo! So that was awesome, that was good. Heavy infantry as well. Looks like he is going heavy infantry. There's one floor over here not being rallied. The factory is not being rallied at all. We need to take down this structure here, or this monument. I'm surprised the two Raven is still alive. He needs to do some repairing. The army of the Zerg is on the top north. They're just gonna go by, and the other one of course Phil's at the south attacking at the gold, which is not bad, and looks like they're gonna back out to come and help. Not too bad, not too shabby. Looks like he's going for his fourth, let's see here, 1, 2, 3, 4, his fourth expansion. Not too shabby as well. It looks like this expansion got taken out. I can't recall Phil taking it out. Looks like it got canceled or somewhat. That hatchery is going to go down. Looks like it wasn't being saturated anyway. Oh, Ultralis on the field. I didn't even see that. So now what's going on now? Oh, infantry is not, Marines is not good against this unit compensation, but we'll see what happens here. I think the favor is on moves here, but looks like that Ultralis is gonna get taken out. Looks like that Thor is going to help out big time. Yeah, it's gonna help out big time. And Zergling is gonna clean it up. And so the rest needs to just go home. Ooh, with two Marines. Come on. Oh, what about this? What about these two Raven, man? You forgot your Raven, dude. Send one auto turret here. There we go. Woo! I thought he forgot them. This Marine needs to sneak out. What's he doing? Take down this hatchery! And no, did not get canceled, so 300 mineral waste. And he does see this other attribute belt, so it looks like they are, yeah, did get canceled. Wow, that's a lot of zergling with roaches. Four roaches, actually. Those four marines did not go home safe at all. And so now, let's see what's going to happen here. Man, come on, repair your ravens. But he knows what he's doing. He needs to send some worker to repair these doors when they're... They are... Oh, that's scary. Stim! Oh, he's stemming at the wrong position. He was stimming when they were... Attack those creep tumor, man. There we go. Good job, Phil. Uh-huh, it looks like a hatchery is being built. At the goal, hatchery is finished. I know he knows about it. He's gonna take it out. Yes, he is. Looks like they're not gonna do anything about it. Those ultralists did get taken out. Production tab, I'm sorry there. Production tab, we do see some infestor on the field. Production tab, unit tab, let's see here. No ultralists on the field. Are these guys gonna get taken out? No, it doesn't look like it. The favor is on Phil here. I think you guys need to help out. He's doing not helping out. Looks like he's still gonna try to go for that south hatchery or south expansion. And it looks like Moose is saying GG, man. Oh, he looks like he gave up a little bit too soon, to be honest. But whatever. Yeah, that was a epic game. Really good. Really good. Looks like the door, let's see, I think it was a three door up here at this ramp. Take out all of those mutilus. And I was really surprised when those heavy marines with, I think it was three doors as well, took down all of those zergling and roaches and ultralis. Boy, that was something. I was surprised. Ultralis are armor. And so, pretty amazing how these marines, I think at the time he did have his three armor and weapon upgrade. So yeah, that was good. Superman, awesome, and I hope you guys enjoy.